Your team is Miss Turkey.
A dream came true for you, but the competition is not over yet. What about you, Miss Venezuela? How many friends did you find on this trip?
Well, I found so many South America, North America, we're only going to do the Latin group, but the Thai girls are amazing and we did a great job together.
So now you're getting, give me one more second, now you're getting, you know, nearer and nearer to the top. How much do you want to win?
So much, definitely, but definitely all the girls here deserve to win. They're all beautiful girls inside and out, so I think everyone deserves to be here on this stage right now.
So thank you.
Yeah, honey, because this is the reason I've been wondering.
Patrick, wanted to say something too?
Yes, of course, because I'm sitting here in the middle of Costa Rica and Puerto Rico, and I think I'm not the luckiest man in this room here. Yeah, and thank you also, Bonita. So what's going on inside of you? Are you now happy, crazy, nervous? Or you calm down and say, okay, top 15 is okay, nothing more? How do you feel this morning?
When I'm not
in
Alemania, well, I feel very excited. This is a dream and it's an opportunity to be together. And so I am so excited. Muchas gracias. Estoy muy contenta de estar acá.
Patrick, give me one more second, because I have to say something. It's her birthday today, from Miss South Africa. Did you know that?
No, I don't know that.
She told me before. Happy birthday to you, my dear. I think you have your first present right now.
Maybe I can sing for her. Or maybe Keith later on. A little.
Keith can sing later on because he's going to be on stage. Let's not start.
So the best present you made yourself of the judges, because you're the top 15. Congratulations also from my side.
Yes.
So Puerto Rico on my left side, over to the right side. What about you? Do you expect to be in the top 15? Is it normal? Because you know, most of the beautiful is all the world in Puerto Rico. So is it business or is it more fun?
I would say it's both put together. You know, I believe that anyone has time to be in the top
15
because we put a little
piece of
our hearts
and stuff like this.
I have to say thank you. So, ladies.
So, let's say goodbye for right now, because we're going to see the ladies later on. What, Patrick?
Yes, we do that. Thank you very much. We will see you later back on stage here in a special choreographed fashion show with designer of Laura S. I believe you will see incredible handmade dresses for the semi-finalists tonight. This presentation from Laura S. Design is presented by Swiss Diamond Hotel in Lugano. So thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, please, including our jury, please give a big hand for our top 15.
Last week, because without them this wouldn't be possible.